The most powerful battle of all times. German outpost troops approach the city of Tournai in Belgium. Shock troops have already entered the suburbs, which are still defended by the enemy. A wounded soldier is brought back under heavy enemy machine gun fire. Street after street must be fought for. Tournai falls into German hands. Under the heavy pressure of the German attack and in view of the uselessness of further resistance, the Belgian king surrenders his army. German officers carrying a flag of truce approach the rear of the Belgian lines to propose disarmament of the Belgian army. A conference in the Belgian headquarters. Approximately 500,000 Belgian soldiers are taken prisoners, and by special order of the Fuhrer are treated with all the consideration and politeness due to the brave and heroic soldiers. With the captured soldiers, the civil population refugees return to their home districts. Great battle of destruction and encirclement is seen in operation. In systematic sequence, the necessary operations are one by one carried out. The German advance nears the Belgian coast. Ostend, bombarded by English ship fire, is reached. On the historic battlefields of the World War near Ypres, the German divisions hurry forward. Numerous canals and waterways must be crossed. English and French troops offer stubborn